Hello everyone, my name is Talvon and Flippy and welcome back to Half-Life 2 episode 1. And yeah, let's continue. Oh, there's another stalker there. But he doesn't bother us. Like I said, this place is really in bad shape. Oh, soldiers. Yes, the soldiers are also too busy by evacuating themselves and hunting us Yeah. But you can still they are moving around these pods or something, or these capsules. Oh well. And there's some weird gravity things going on, I guess. But, oh well. But this, like I said, this place is falling apart slowly. And we need to go find this reactor and stabilize it to delay the explosion, actually. And yeah, you can see some more combine shit. Ah, this area. Hi. Let's be ready for it. Go. There you go. Come on, Alex, you can make it. You can make it. Good job.
We made it.
Yes, indeed. Oh, more of these things, more of these rooms that we were in Half-Life 1. Like when we get the super gravity gun. God damn it. There's a little cutscene coming up, so I'm gonna shut up for a little bit. Also, one thing, you see the tank up there? Remember that until a certain point in episode 2. That was a thing that carries advisors, pretty much. But, yeah. But we'll see more on that later. Well, exactly not in this game, but in episode 2 we'll see more of it. The tech that I talk about, remember that until a certain point in episode 2. I will show you when I get there.
Gordon?
Ah, remember this from Half-Life 2? Like the same thing happens when I lost my weapons.
It looks like it didn't break
Yes, we got the... Yes, I have the super gravity gun again, and this time at the beginning of the game instead of the end. Like I said, this weapon is overpowered as fuck. Ah, it's a little puzzle, but this one's easy. Just get an energy ball and throw it in there, and you may just have a bridge. Let's see, there are some enemies coming up, yes. There we go. Die. Thank you. Oh, I got the stalker. Don't need you. Ow. Don't throw grenades, please. But let's get this. Let's fall to my death instead of activating this bridge. Okay, good job. Well, that was not intended. We're gonna have to do this fight all over again. Die. Thank you. Don't you kill Alex. No. Die. Now let's activate this bridge instead of falling to my death. Now you're dead. Good job. Not that hard of an encounter, but yeah. And the game freezes a little bit for some reason. Come on, game. Keep up. Thank you. Hello. There you go. Yes, but this is really not hard with the gravity gun. Not hard at all. At least with the super gravity gun, but this game gets harder as I progress. And also, this game is also really short. This is not a long game, but it is an expansion pack though, and they are usually not that long. But this is not a DLC. This is an expansion pack. It's not DLC. Because there was actually no DLC back in the days when Half-Life 2 was released, actually. Like, they just make a different version of the game and added the new levels and stuff and put it on the disc, pretty much. Or in this case, or in my case, on the Steam, on the separate Steam. So I think this game is also standalone. I don't think you need Half-Life 2 at all to play this game. But yeah. But this game is really short. It has only 5 chapters. Oh shit, that doesn't look good. No. Let's see. Yeah, this place is malfunctioning like crazy. No, don't fall to my death again. Thank you. That guy is gonna shoot us forever. And hi, dropship with the Strider. And you're going to crash. Good job. You're a good pilot. Let's see. Oh look, you can see some soldiers getting brainwashed up there. Like you see people hanging with devices. Yes, those are getting the memory weapon and are being replaced with the military combat. That's what these things are. But it's pretty hard to notice because it's quite deep in the fog. But anyway, yeah, let's continue. Oh shit. It's really coming apart, holy shit. Like, it's damage is everywhere. Oh, the elevator part. I think we're gonna travel all the way down. And by activating this elevator, I need energy balls, and they're coming. Like that, and then shoot it into that. You need to watch out from above, because there's debris falling. Here comes more. But luckily, with the super gravity gun, you can prevent that from happening. It's not that hard. Oh no, their body's falling down. Hi. Almost ow! Go away. Damn, that thing almost crushed me. Oh yeah, I know what's wrong. It's this thing. I need to put this console away. Thank you. And then get another energy ball. Shoot it in there. No. I said get it in there. There we go. This thing is collapsing slowly.
Up there.
No.
Start her up again, Gordon. Do what you did last time.
No, sure thing. Then you want another energy ball because there's a stalker up there preventing us from activating this lift. Okay, you die. Stop. Damn, there's a window there. Damn it! Damn it, die already. Let's see, maybe from the other side? Get a good angle. There we go. That is what I was supposed to do. And then shoot another ball in there. I said another ball in there. Why are you not hitting? No. There you go. Let's see in the. And this elevator goes really fast for some reason. Yeah, and there's the stop.
I think I see a stop down below. Let's
yes.
Get off there and see where it leads.
But you gotta get up quickly because there's a huge thing falling down. Pilot!
Oh, that was close.
Yes, indeed. Sorry, I accidentally pressed the wrong button to stop the recording, but oh well, let's continue. I think this is the second chapter already of the game. And we're still in the Citadel. And yeah, there's some soldiers over here. There you go, that's area clear.
Pretty far gone. I hope Dr. Connor was right about
can see it. You can see the score is pretty big, but as you can see, it's not supposed to be this big. You can see that the metal is melting away due to this core, I guess, the heat and radiation. But yeah, we'll come to that when I get there.
Thing you know what you're doing.
Yeah, sure thing.
Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help.
Yeah, but I'll save it for the next episode. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.